Yeah. Well, I mean, they allow it, so it's PTV2, but nothing that matters. So. Everybody's clearly like speed hacking. Nice. These guys are all clearly speed hacking. They all ran across the map. Jip ran around the map. Teleporting back to the gym. There's no way. There's no way. Aw, Jake was a blocker. Gotcha, Jake. I guess he felt bad.
Yeah.
But Jake ran across the map. Halfway across the map. Completely ran across the map. I mean, it was ridiculous. I'm camping this down to her. He's killing himself on the hook. Then they do another gen. That gen had no progress. They just busted out another gen. And they're blinding me and I'm not even here. I mean, it's just sad. They allow it. They allow it. That's the worst part, too. They allow it. Like, they did three gens. They did two extra gens by the time they had won almost 99 over there. And they popped two out. They were all there. They were all there, and then they popped out two gens like they were on those gens, and they weren't. That one Jake that tried to kill himself, he ran across the map completely. I couldn't even catch him. They almost did three gens to my one hook, I mean. Hmm. big on the ground. Because he tried to kill himself on the first hook. It looked like he was doing his speed back. These guys all like I can't even have one though. That's not so fair. Like they can juice me in front of them. And I can't even hit them, and then I can't catch them too. Because they're so fast. Like I'm still chasing this girl. She's just running across the map. Speed hack and he ran across the map. It's fun to try to chase him down, but I mean, that'd be that shit, guys. Literally hiding in a locker, trying to kill himself on a first hook. This guy literally ran across the map. He was faster than I was, ran across the map, dipped more than halfway across the map. And these guys are just speeding around. Like, it's normal. It's normal. They allow it. Like a hook as he pulled. Running the game. just here. Now you're gone. Okay. I'll play. Well, some hackers are so sophisticated. They're either not used like dead hard, and they're do stuff on purpose, and they're kill themselves on purpose and give you kills. Because they're doing shit they can't do to do you in. They just give it to you, they feel bad, and they give it to you. Like, these guys did like 2 gens, they got 1 gen, they weren't even there. They both killed themselves practically on their first hook on purpose, just to be toxic. And then the other 2 guys, the one guy pops another gen. But I wasn't over there. And then sure get another gen done maybe. There's like a green thing in the corner, I've never seen that. She's on that gen. I killed them, I mean, I saw what they were doing, I said I killed them. Accidentally killed the van and then killed the other guy. And then these guys would just run over and teleport right back to the gym. I was just over here, David. You teleported over here on the gym hurt to try to get it done. Like, you think I don't know? You think I don't know this game? I mean, how toxic is that? Sad, man. They allow it. They allow it. Like, these guys are constantly going back to the gym. Hurt, doing me in. On purpose. I mean, if they can. If they can. Just people playing, yeah, it's nothing without people. David and her, the only reason I knew they were back on that gen teleporting because I have Paul Bryan and his helmet, they're hitting skill checks when I just chased the guy off, but he was fucking hurt. And they're already back on it. I'm like, no. No, no. You're not. They probably clowned me on their death for like 5 to 10 minutes. Two gins in the corner. Probably a hop. Jake didn't even have sprint burst. Plus it's 7 kg. I mean, they allow it, that's the problem, they allow it. None of those guys have sprint burst or anything. Them all.